call the cop again. He's got a very famous mirror here. Let's help the cop evacuate this. Damn it, tell you how to write something that's an expansion in the parameter. So, under translation of their incidental languages, and now I'm going to change notation on you. I'm going to write this as delta C, a delta T of A. And the T means it's what learned out of the translation, but now because I'm making it an incidental translation, it makes a change occur. So, delta T of A of F means take this thing and you say the zero. Well, that gives us.
Now, we need to try to realize this idea, because this is a real mathematics on all I've done is use this broad formula.